Walkley Award-winning reporter Chris O'Keefe has been named as the new host of 2GB's Drive program, starting on January 9 next year. The announcement comes after he filled in for the role in the past year. It's very rare to be given the chance to be a part of a radio station that has been broadcasting to our city for almost a century, O'Keefe said. The history is rich at 2GB, and I am aware of the responsibility that legacy brings and delighted to be given the opportunity. Read more. Albanese invites U.S. President to address Australian Parliament. My past experience behind the mic has shown me that radio is deeply personal, and it has to be. We have a one-on-one conversation with hundreds of thousands Sydneysiders at the same time they are juggling kids, battling traffic, or in their kitchens cooking dinner. That's a serious privilege. Growing up in the suburbs in the St. George area of Sydney and now with a young family, a big mortgage and a passionate Dragons supporter, I understand what's important in this town. I know what we care about, what we can have a laugh about, and what's worth fighting for. And more than anything, I've tried to build a reputation that when I tell you something is happening, you can take it to the bank. O'Keefe, a political reporter for Nine News, has won multiple awards for his work, with more than a decade of experience in TV news. Read more, Australian women suing pharma giant over contraceptive device. His exposure of a deadly gas mix-up in the maternity ward of Bankstown Hospital earned him a Walkley Award in 2016. He was named NSW Journalist of the Year in 2017, and has won 5 Kennedy Awards for his excellence in the field. If it's happening in Sydney, you'll hear it first on 2GB, and nobody has their finger on the pulse of our city more than Chris O'Keefe, 2GB content manager Luke Davis said. Read more, 6 dead after 2 planes collide in horrific U.S. air show crash. Chris has proven to be a popular contributor and trusted news breaker across our network, and we can't wait to have him join 2GB in a full-time capacity. Get set Sydney, with Chris O'Keefe, it's going to be a fresh, informative and entertaining drive home in 2023. O'Keefe started his career at Network 10 before moving to 9. He is married to Fox League broadcaster Yvonne Sampson, with whom he has a baby son, Henry.